Hello friends, welcome to my channel Smart Study with Yash. Today in this video we are going to learn a mixed combination of resistances. In my previous video I told you about series combination and parallel combination, but in this question we are going to see a relationship between mixed combination when the series and parallel, both the cases are given. Okay, now in this case what we have. We have n number of resistances with resistance R connected in series, and those series are having m series are connected in parallel. Okay, there are n number of resistances with resistance R connected in series, and m series are being connected with each other in parallel. Okay. Now we have to find the net resistance. Since from net resistance of series we know that the net resistance of this series would be n times R, that is R plus R n times would be nR. Okay, this R plus R n times would be nR. Okay, now let us more simplify the case. We have what nR resistances of series nR, okay, they are m in number in parallel. So m times 1 by nR plus 1 by nR, how many times? M times would be, see, 1 by R net. So 1 by R net would be m upon n into r. Okay, 1 by r net would be m upon n into r. Okay, now let us consider a question. Let us solve a numerical problem in which we would be dealing with not a combination, but see, if we say that a resistance of 5 ohm, okay, is connected with two resistances of 5 ohm each, which are in parallel. I am drawing a diagram, but sometimes statement has been asked. Okay, and connected with a battery source of 20 volts. Okay, find the current through the circuit. See, what we would do, firstly you have to analyze the question, okay, or analyze the given circuit. In the given circuit, firstly we are having two resistances in parallel and this resistance in series with the parallel combination. So what we would do, we would firstly solve this parallel combination, and then the resultant of this parallel would be in the series with the this resistance. Okay, so let us find firstly the resistance of net resistance of these both. Okay, what we would get? 1 by 5 plus 1 by 5. Okay, let us assume it as R. So what it would be? It would be 2 by 5. On reciprocally, we would get 5 by 2, which is equals to 2.5 ohm. So now the simplification, this is 5 ohm connected with 2.5 ohm resistance with a battery source of 20 volts. Okay, now the net resistance of these both would be in series, so R net would be 5 plus 2.5, which is 7.5 ohm. Okay, now how would you find the current? Now the current would be I equals to V by R. We know that, we are familiar with it, that I is equals to V by R. So what is our V? That is 20 by 7.5 is the current. Okay, now this I is the current which is flowing through the circuit. Now if it is asked that what would be the current passing through the separately these resistances. Okay, now let us solve. Firstly, we would get 200, 25 threes and 25 eights are 200. Okay, then current is I by 8 by 3 ampere. Okay, now see this current through 5 ohm resistance, it would be 8 by 3 ampere only. But in this case, it now in this set, it would divide. Let it be I1 and I2. Okay. Now, how to find the current? See, both the resistance are equal. So, the current would be half. Okay. So, the current would be 4 by 3 and 4 by 3. This is one way. Or how you can find with the other way. Since you know the current here, okay, we know that the current through this would be 8 by 3. Now, current through this 5 ohm resistance is 8 by 3 and the resistance is 5 by 3. So, as this 5 ohm resistance and this combination is in series, so the potential difference would be dividing here. So, firstly, what we would do? We would find the potential difference V1 at this point. Okay. Now, in the other case, what you would do? You would find the potential difference by subtracting here. Okay. You would get V2. If you are knowing that what is V2, then you can easily find V2 by R. This is 5 ohm. You would get 4 by 3. This is the other way. Okay, so you can solve the numerical. If you feel any problem regarding any numerical, you can post in the comment section. Okay, do like and share my video. Subscribe my channel. If you haven't subscribed my channel, subscribe it and press the bell icon to get notified with the later videos. Thank you.